Your unique style is here. Discover it now, exclusively at hsn.com. It's our birthday. Apply for the HSN credit card and party like a VIP. Instantly get $25 off when you're approved. Plus, enjoy extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. And the gifts keep on coming. You'll get VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and no annual fee. Apply now and celebrate like never before. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Our story is a little unexpected.
A couple city boys, all of a sudden living on a farm in a town of 500 people. And that's when Farmer John showed up.
My goats needed a home.
What do you do with goats?
Luckily, one of our neighbors showed us how to make soap using goat milk.
And Beekman 1802 was born. We work with local artisans to make all sorts of amazing products.
Now we brought Beekman 1802 to HSN so we can share our farm with all new neighbors.
Beekman 1802 at HSN.
Welcome back into HSN. A very good morning to you all. My name is Leslie. We've got great kitchen solutions for you this entire hour. And I'm really excited because we've got some great stuff. We've got a great way to incorporate more greens into your life with the world famous Nutribullet coming up at the end of the hour. We also have an amazing deal on an air fryer. You know, they're all the rage. You get to eat all your yummy, crispy, you know, tummy warming fried foods without the frying and without the fat. So that's coming up in a little bit. So I hope you stick around with me. I'm in the kitchen, my favorite place to be because I can eat, people. We're gonna get started with Away, a wonderful configuration, which I'm buying today in one of the, in the black. But it's a way to be able to eat more fresh salads. It's a way to make your prep work in the kitchen a breeze, or maybe just like the colors of the rainbow in your fruit, in your meals, to make it look so pretty like a chef designed it. This is a company called Progressive, and it's an all-in-one salad prep kit. What you're gonna get is that salad spinner and 5-quart bowl. You're gonna get the lid, these attachments that you can basically interchange with the mandolin slicer and the hand protector, all of this in this all-in-one that's gonna make more greens in your life easier, more easy prep work. It's a brand new launch for birthday, and we've got it at $36.95. Wait till you see how much product you're getting. You can choose today the green, the red, or the black. And you know this beautiful face. Her name is Kat Chansey. She is a sous chef here at HSN. She's a food blogger. She actually preps and is a food stylist as well. And I told you I'm obsessed with this.
Right.
I eat fresh salads every day, or I try to fill myself up with greens every day.
Right, and it's hard to do if you want to make sure that it's easy for you, right?
Yeah.
Because then that you're going to eat healthier more often if you do that. So all you do is you pour in a little bit of water, rinse it over your sink, and then you put it in here and you give it a spin.
Yeah.
And what it does is it takes all of that excess water out.
Yeah.
So you can just, you know, pour it. I just poured it out over here.
Yeah, so
I even got a little bit more out of there.
So it's not gonna water down our dressing.
It's not going to water down your dressings, which is really nice. Give the bowl a little wipe, and then you put your salad in there. And then what makes this different from most other salad spinners is it has an additional lid that sits on there. You can also use this to strain other things, berries, pasta, whatever else you would like.
Okay.
But then you have this other lid, which is fantastic, because then you can prep your entire salad in your bowl.
Right.
So that's what makes it so nice. So you can put some cucumber on the top of it. You can add some tomato. You can put some radishes. I'll show you that in a second. And this one's the slicing blade.
Okay.
It's a mandolin blade. And look at how nice this is.
Oh,
it does it perfect slices.
Like
they're,
if we had you in our kitchen.
Even like
us
I was
out.
In your kitchen,
like a
right.
Real chef, okay.
But they're perfectly sliced. They're all even, which is going to be really nice for when you're eating your salad.
Right. Not only are you getting that mandolin slicer,
right.
You see how many blades. And Kat, they also get the hand guard as well.
Right.
Because I'm always terrified of mandolin slicers.
I'll show you that one next.
And you don't have to worry about that ever. But
right.
Look at everything you're gonna be getting in your configuration today.
It goes on really easy, and you can swap out the blades like this, and I'll show you that. Safety guard here. You just pull this out, you put it on there, make sure that it's on there.
Secure.
And watch what it's gonna do with these radishes. This is the small julienne blade, and watch what it's going to do. You're going to put your radishes right in your salad. I'm not hurting my hand, I'm not doing anything that's going to cause me to get hurt. And I'm actually adding some good nutrients into my salad without having to dirty up too many other things.
And radishes.
Watch this.
My God, look how pretty.
Look at that. They're perfect. And to do that with a knife.
Look at this. It's like a little matchstick.
Perfect?
Yeah. That's great. So that's another blade you're getting.
It's
perfect. We've already shown you the mandolin blade.
Right.
And now we get that one. Right.
Right.
To make those little matchsticks that are yummy.
Right. And I'll swap it out and I'll do some carrots on the top. And this is how easy it is to take that apart. You just press
pop
that
off
a little bit with your hand. That's it. That's how easy it is. That's
okay.
Really nice because it makes your prep, you know, pretty quick.
Yeah. So then you just pop that back on and
pop it back on.
You decide.
And then you add another blade.
Okay.
And it's really that simple. It's that easy. It's that fast. And you're going to be making salads way more often.
Yeah. Yeah. And that's just it. All the experts tell us we should be having many servings. I think it's like 5 to 6 servings of
right.
fruits and vegetables a day. And we're just not getting it done. Even if you don't like your vegetables, but you're making one big yummy salad and the prep work is a breeze,
right.
you're bound to eat it more often, right?
Right. And what's really nice about this is you can do this at the beginning of the week. You said you eat salads almost every day.
Yeah.
So as long as you don't add your dressings in there and your salad is nice and dry, it's not going to be soggy.
Well, by the way, if you do any of that point stuff and that point system,
right.
you want more greens and vegetables because it's all 0 points. It means you can eat all day and
right.
you're not adding calories or anything bad to your
right.
body. And
that's
you're getting
true.
All that amazing fiber and color.
And then it comes with this lid, which is really nice.
Okay.
And yeah. let me point out too, it has a non-skid base. So when you are doing all of that, you're not having to worry about anything slipping. And then you have that really nice lid so you can put your dressing in there. You can shake it
give
up.
Give it a little shake.
Give it a little shake. And it's really nice if you're going to take this somewhere as well because, you know, you go there with your salad already, you take your dressing
yeah.
and something else.
You always volunteer the salad. That's the easiest
it's
thing,
it's the easiest
right?
thing.
Yeah.
And wouldn't it be nice to leave this for your host, too, if you showed up at their house with the salad and you accidentally left it behind?
That's
and then
great.
They're going to think of you every day.
Yeah. Okay, so show me all the blades we're getting. Because when I tell you this is a huge configuration.
It's huge.
For $36.95. It is the smartest, coolest thing, especially if you want to eat fresher, you want your family to eat more greens, but we know the prep work, the chopping, the dicing, the
right.
slicing, it's a pain in the butt.
It
just is.
It is, even for me, even
yeah.
for me.
Okay.
So you have your large dicing blade,
okay.
and then you have your chopping blade.
Oh, that's good.
So look at this, how nice this is. This is a nice, big, thick one. You can make french fries that way,
yeah.
or you can make your crudité platter, and then this is going to be, I'm sorry, this one's the chopping blade, the larger one, and then the dicing one here. And a lot of times in recipes, it'll say diced or chopped,
yeah.
so the dicing's gonna be the
how
smaller one.
How do I push
one.
Those through? Do I have
it's so
with the,
easy.
With the handle
yep.
as well?
I'll
or?
Do that right here.
Okay.
Get the other
piece. So that's just two of the blades. We're gonna continue to show you everything we're
so
getting.
It goes right on top.
Okay.
And then you take your blade, and look how easy that goes. Just pops right in.
Mm-hmm.
And so let's put a zucchini through there. You just put it a little bit of an angle.
Yeah.
And then push it through.
Oh my gosh!
See how easy that was?
Went right through. Look at
went
that.
Right
and
through.
They're perfectly uniform too.
Perfect.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so the green is the best selling right now. Makes sense, right? You think fresh, you think green.
Right.
So walk us through
those
the blades
are those
again.
Two blades.
Because I couldn't believe how many attachments we were getting.
Right.
So I could really do whatever I want and even use it for prep as well, right before cooking and steaming and sauteing and doing all that stuff.
Right. And this was a small julienne blade. This is one we did that we put on the salad. And then you have the larger julienne blade here.
Okay.
And then you have your mandolin blade or your just regular slicing blade.
That's good for the tomatoes,
which I did that
too,
as well. Really good.
Onions,
and
yeah.
then this blade is your another shredding one. And we
okay.
use that for softer cheeses, your cheddars, your mozzarella. You can
yeah.
do with that. And then this one is the Parmesan.
Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Right.
7 of those blades.
Right.
We're basically getting 3 lids because you get the spinner
correct.
Lid.
Right.
You get the lid to travel with
right.
or the lid to shake up your dressing
right.
with.
Or to keep it in your
and then
your
you
refrigerator.
Get this chopper lid as well. You get the
and
basket.
Then
you get the hand protector.
You do.
Do you see why I bought this already?
Right.
I mean, it's so smart, and it does make such a great gift because,
it really
you know,
does.
When you give somebody this, it really is like the gift of health.
It really is.
Yeah.
I can show you some of the chopping over here.
Yeah. Do it,
also.
Do it, do it. So remember, green is available for you, red that Kat was demonstrating on, and we also have it in the black. Your item number is 60650, $7.39 on any debit or credit card. And of course, with your shipping and handling, you're gonna get this home. It's a brand new launch. We're very excited to present to you. Because, you know, this is the spice of life.
Right.
This is what you do when you're cooking anything from stews to,
right.
to you know, sautés and stir fries.
Right.
To your wonderful salads now.
I just did 6 onions.
Why?
6 onions. And they're all
talking.
Perfect.
Look
I know.
How fast.
And they're all perfect. Mm-hmm. Perfect every single time. So if you're going to saute something, you want everything to be the same.
And Kat, we can even do hard-boiled eggs.
You can do hard-boiled eggs. Yeah. We can do tomatoes. If you want to make a salad, you can do the tomatoes, which is really nice.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. And when it's easy like this.
Right, and then if you want to change the blade out, you just take it out and you just put a different blade in there.
Right.
So put the larger one. We can put some eggs.
Yeah, let's do it.
Look how easy that is for egg salad.
What a great
gift. Isn't that perfect?
Oh yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah. And that's just it. Every single food expert, I know we have David Wolf here, who is a wellness and longevity expert as well. They're always telling us, you know, think about eating the colors of the rainbow. Think about trying to incorporate more fruits and more vegetables. If you are following a plan where you're trying to lose weight, this is what's going to keep you satisfied for longer because they're loaded with the fiber, the nutrients, the minerals, the vitamins. So you want to add more greens, but making it ready, you know, it's such a pain and nobody wants to do it. We do it when we absolutely have to. This is your easy way to prep all of that. So now we got no excuses, right?
It really is. And look at how easy that is. You just either strain it over your sink or you can pour it right in here. And you just give it a spin and then it's going to clean and dry off all of that extra water.
Yeah. Because what's the alternative, right?
We're eating this and your salad doesn't taste as good.
And you're putting more dressing on, which is more calories, more fat.
That's right.
Or you're eating dirty water. Or
nobody wants to do that.
No. Or you're drying it off and trying to blot it with paper towel. You're trying to do whatever it takes.
Right.
Yeah.
That's exactly right.
So with a couple of minutes left in this presentation, basically 2.5 minutes, please keep in mind, very popular, the green right now. We've got it in green. We've got it in red, and we also have it available for you in the black.
Right.
$7.39 on a flex pay if you want to spread this out into five monthly payments. And it really is something that every kitchen should have. Because even if you're not eating fresh salads, you're doing some sort of prep, right?
You're trying
to cook more at home.
Right, and look how fast I just did the yellow onion or pepper.
And they're all perfect.
Mm. They're all perfect. If you're going to put that on a salad, if you're going to make a sub sandwich, you know, that's what sets those apart when you go out to the restaurants and you get those perfect sub sandwiches. And then you get home and you make it yourself and you're wondering, you know, what did I do? You can do mushrooms. You can do anything. It's perfect.
Love it.
Absolutely.
By the way, dishwasher safe, everybody. The capacity is 5 quarts. So you're going to get that big, amazing, fresh salad. This is that all-in-one salad prep set. It's going to allow you to wash, dry, chop, slice, grate, and serve all of your salads. All in one set, one easy purchase. I really think every home should have one of these because, like I said, even if you're not a fan of fresh salads, you're prepping at some point to make a beautiful stew, right? Or a wonderful stir fry.
Right.
When everything is cut uniformly, you know it cooks better, right, Kat?
Yes, it certainly does. And I want to show you how well it does the cheese, too, because we can make a nice salad over here. Make a nice Caesar salad.
Yeah.
Broke that one. And look at how fine this gets. It's perfect.
Oh, my gosh.
Do you see that?
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Perfect. That's beautiful. Ooh, like a homemade Caesar salad.
Right.
Ooh, that's so yummy.
I know, and it's if you buy it at the store, you just buy the Caesar dressing, it does not taste the same.
At all.
You know, we all go to those restaurants, so they come to the table and they ask you if you want the cheese.
Yeah.
You just have them grate and grate and grate, and then you get home and you make the same thing, and it just does not taste the same.
Are you an anchovy girl or not?
Right. I like it in a paste.
Oh, you like it in a paste.
I like it in a paste, yeah.
I like the little bite, the kick of the anchovy, so I would love that. But I'm thinking of all the beautiful salads I'm gonna make now. I'm thinking that when I go to a party, I can say, hey, I'll bring the salad. Don't worry about it. I like that now if I am making a stew or I'm making a wonderful meal for my family, the prep work's gonna be like this. So if you are the chef at home, you know, think about it. No more going to the drive-thru because the prep work is so easy.
Right.
You've gotten the hard part out of the way with this one easy purchase and you're getting all of those attachments included today. 606-850 is your item number. So good to see you, Ms. Kat.
Good to see you, too.
Thank you very much for joining me. NutriBullet coming up. Everybody's waiting for David Wolf and this NutriBullet presentation. We're going to show you how to basically say yes to actually eating all the fruits, the greens, the vegetables that we're supposed to be eating in an easy way. Minimal cleanup. This day only, $86.95. This day only, that 5 Flex expires at midnight. $17.39 to get it home. You might pay more for your lunch today, but you know what? $17.39 a month for Yes to more greens, yes to more fiber, yes to more yummy dips and sorbets and frozen beverages and smoothies. 625-579 is your item number. David Wolf will tell us all about it in just a little. I know he travels the world talking about longevity and how you can add more vitality and energy to your life. So I hope you stay with us. But now, David, put your earmuffs on. We're gonna talk about air frying, okay? We love fried food. I know, he doesn't wanna hear that, but we do, we love it. We love the crunch, we love that satisfaction. It's like good for our soul, but you know what? We shouldn't be eating it every single day. Well, how about if I gave you those textures, that crunch, that yummy, without having to use the extra fats, the extra butters, all those things everybody tells us we should stay away from. Air frying is the new rage, and this baby right here is a huge customer pick from Dash. I like the fact that I don't have to break the bank for an air fryer. This one's under $50. It's got 196 reviews. 125 of those are 5-star. You're getting that comfort food, anything you buy that's frozen. I make veggies in here and they're the best veggies you've ever, ever tasted. Customer pick today, your item number is 564-773. Wanna do colors before I introduce this beauty. We've got the red, we've got the navy, I've got the aqua. Here's your white, we've got black, I love the coral. And then that's it, because I got the navy on the other side and the other side.
Sold out of a few colors.
Oh my gosh, Kelly Giedring is one of our food experts here at HSN. I like that you don't have to break the bank to get one of the hottest food trends ever, air frying.
Well, I mean, we all love air frying. You've probably heard of it, but maybe you didn't want to spend $300 on a giant machine. Dash decided that's not fair. You shouldn't have to.
Right.
So they basically created the exact same technology of those $300 machines, but they've done it for a fraction of the price because we have the smaller footprint. Right. So this is perfect for a family of anywhere from 1 to 3, or easily a side dish for 4 people.
Right.
You can see a full steak we did on the inside. So it doesn't have to be air fried. Look at how perfectly cooked. You don't have to go outside in the heat and the mosquitoes and do a grill or the rain. You can actually season your steak, pop it in your air fryer in about 8 minutes. You not only have your steak, but we have our fingerling potatoes behind it with the onions. Look at how decadent that meal looks. And that was done in our air fryer. Not a pot, not a pan, not a grill to clean, not a mosquito bite, no sweat. All done hands-free inside my Dash air fryer. So you have 2 buttons, time and temp, that's it. So if you can manage how much time you need and the temperature, which I always go to 400 on a high with most of my foods, you're good to go. So that was our steak. Now I'm gonna show you for a little bit more of a traditional air fried experience. How about, these are frozen cheese sticks.
Yeah.
My favorite thing on the planet, there's nothing better than fried cheese. Hello. It's cheese, it's fried, but we don't want the deep oil, right? We don't want that deep fried oil. So I'm just gonna go to about 5 minutes on my fried cheese, and I'm gonna go up to 400 on my air fry temperature. So now you have an air fryer. It's about the size of a coffee maker, one of the smaller coffee makers, not the big giant coffee makers. That's the size that you're getting, and now you don't have to spend $200 or $300 to get the experience. Mm-hmm. People love this machine. Mm-hmm. It's attractive. It actually took the place. You know, I only have a certain amount of countertop space, as you do.
Yeah.
And for years, I just had this underneath.
Right.
It finally came out. I took away my tea maker to make room for my air fryer.
I have an air fryer. I don't have this one, but I use mine every day. It's probably been the best money I've
ever spent at HSN.
Yep. Yeah, because all of those convenience foods as well, they just taste better in the air fryer. Uh-huh. I even heat leftovers in the air fryer. I never use the microwave anymore.
Makes the best pizza leftovers. This is just chicken fingers and fries. You can see the fries are golden and crispy. Mm. No deep fried oil, but you still get the crunch. Leslie, I think you and I share the same experience that we're a little bit addicted to that crunch.
Oh my gosh.
But I'm not addicted to the taste of the oil necessarily.
And I don't want to deep fry. My mom has made empanadas. You know, she literally just brushes or bastes with a little bit of oil. We put everything. I'm talking about Brussels sprouts, broccoli. I reheat food. I use this every day. That's not an exaggeration.
It's the best grilled cheese because you don't have to brush any butter because it will toast your bread golden to perfection. Look at this toasted bread. No oil, extra butter. Now, don't get me wrong, if you love a good avocado spritz or avocado oil or peanut oil or, an extra virgin olive oil, you can certainly add it for flavor. It's not like you can't add oil. It's just that you don't need to add oil.
Look at that.
Look at the crunch and then the cheese, and there's ham on this one. It's melted to perfection. And this was done hands-free. And so I love that we're not using oil. I love that I don't have to buy oil and figure out what to do with the oil. But I also love that we're hands-free cooking.
Yeah.
Because nowadays we're all multitasking, whether you're trying to, read a book or do, a puzzle or just relax or be with your family or do homework or answer emails. Mm. Now you don't have to stand over a stovetop, even something simple like a grilled cheese. And you can pop in and walk away.
You don't have to heat up the oven either, because I used to make the vegetables every single day. I used to roast them in the oven.
Right. Oh, so gosh, now, the whole oven.
Yeah, the whole oven, heating up the house. This is like the best Brussels sprout. Even people that hate Brussels sprouts.
Love them in the air fryer.
Loved my Brussels sprouts, right? Because the little leaves get a little crispy. We've got this at less than $10 to go ahead and get it home. You do not have to spend the $300 to get the air frying experience, which is all the rage right now in the industry. This is a huge customer pick. You made it a customer pick. It looks beautiful on your counter, and I promise you when I tell you this is going to be an appliance you will never put away. My parents buy frozen, salmon burgers.
Oh, nice.
They'll put the salmon burgers in there.
Yeah, you can do
buy
hot
frozen
dogs.
Tacos,
nuggets,
frozen, whatever.
Anything
in
from
here.
The frozen food aisle. There's a lot of times you can buy those stuff organic. It doesn't always have to be unhealthy. Brussels sprouts certainly crisp up nicely. If there's anybody in your family, for me, it's my four-year-old. He doesn't like vegetables, but if you make a crunchy, he will try them. Now, I'm not going to say he'll devour.
Broccoli in here?
Broccoli,
crazy.
Cauliflower. Even things like chicken wings, traditional deep fried, where you would think, no, you absolutely have to have a deep fryer to do a good chicken wing.
No.
You don't anymore. With Dash, you can do a crunchy chicken wing with just deep fried air. And I say it's fried because you're still crunching it up with air. So last I checked, air didn't have, quite the calorie content that oil does. In fact, I think it's calorie free. But the truth of the matter is you're still frying your food because you're crunching it, crisping it with that superheated, supercharged air, as opposed to superheated, supercharged oil. So you're just basically taking the oil and replacing it with hot air.
And think about that. Your doctor's gonna be so happy you did that, because some people are like, look, I don't care. Yep. I still want fried food.
Still want
crunch.
Well,
you don't have to use that oil. You could literally cut that out completely or just baste a little bit on. Like, I know my parents have made plantains.
Yeah, and you can
and
just,
dust it
drizzle.
On. And that's all you need. I'm serious, even for the veggies. But I mean, this is a really great way to cook where we're not sacrificing anything. You get the flavor, you get that yumminess.
You get the yumminess, and you can do things that are non-traditional. So we did traditional chicken wings, hot chicken wings, or this is your stir-fry vegetables in the raw shrimp with any kind of Asian sauce that you want to do. Now I don't have to get out a wok, plug in anything. I don't have to babysit my food. I can literally fill that basket to the top, pop this on low. We're going to do about 320 degrees, so it's not going all the way up to 400.
So that's it, right, Kelly, on this one? Just two knobs? That's
two
it?
Two knobs. It's
okay.
Time and temp. So you don't have anything to confuse you. It's not a new technology you need to learn, except for the fact that you're removing oil and replacing oil with air. Superheated air, and you're gonna actually see what's happening on the inside of this machine. There's some fans in there. They're very hot, they're very powerful. What they're doing is they're actually convection spinning that super hot, superheated air all around your food in different ways and different patterns so that it hits every little last morsel. You can see that air just kind of bumps around, crisping up the French fries. So it would look the same if that was oil, right? But you'd be dunking it in the oil. You'd be ingesting the oil. It's doing essentially the same thing in crisping up our food. It's just doing it with air instead of oil.
Right.
So if there's somebody that's on the fence in your life, please feel free to tell them you're still eating fried foods.
Yeah.
You're just not eating fried foods with oil.
Like deep fried.
Deep fried.
Yeah.
Where you have to get rid of the, what do you do with that oil?
You can buy all of those things in the freezer section. I've tried everything. Egg rolls, veggies, pizzas. You can buy everything, but you don't deep fry.
Yep.
And that's just it. We're cutting the calories. We're cutting the fat. You are going to love this. And I promise you, at this price break, it's the day to go ahead and get it, because you will use this practically every single day. I don't even use the microwave to heat up leftovers anymore. Everything from a store-bought chicken
that you do your leftovers.
To your, it crisps up so beautifully. It's like it brings new life to the food again. So if you want this, the white is the most limited right now. The red is the most popular. These colors are gorgeous. I mean, look at this coral. I had never seen the coral.
I love the coral. I love the colors. Dash makes all their appliances look attractive because they know you're going to use them in your kitchen at all times. Ooh. They also make it affordable. I mean, I hated that you had to spend $300 to get an air fryer when they first came out. Mm-hmm. And don't get me wrong, those $300 machines are great. It's just, if I'm unsure about a technology, I'm really not plunking out $300. Yeah. Look at the cheese just oozing out. Now these, instead of deep frying these, now you can just fry them, technically frying them, with superheated, supercharged air instead of that superheated oil. So now you don't have any oil to get rid of. Oh. You don't have to worry about what am I going to do with it? Is that for you? Is that your lunch?
So
she's like
can
drooling.
Jared, we have a double rack available that you can purchase
it layers,
separately.
Yep.
So it basically gives you another layer. So if you've got a bigger family or you're cooking for more than two people and you want to go ahead and get a second floor, if you will, you can put that in or add that to your purchase. I do recommend
that's
you get it because like if you're making two salmon burgers and now you have two floors
Leslie,
or two levels. It's $14.95. It's on FlexPay.
Look at this crunchy mac and cheese.
Did you ever think that
I
you can make mac and cheese in an air fryer?
Look at the crunch on the top. It's like that beautiful consistency of that sort of fried cheese at the very top, that caramelization, but look underneath. All the mac and cheese you could ever want. That's what I was saying. If you're thinking, well, is this or isn't this big enough for my family? I would say it will do a full meal for one to two and easily a side dish for four, maybe even six. I mean, look at the amount of macaroni and cheese that I was able to create, and plus I got the crunchies on top. That broiled situation that you get.
Speaking to your point, there was one person that said, I'm a single man. It's great for me.
Yep.
The first review we have, easy to use, perfect for a single individual. I love it. I've made fried chicken, steaks, pork chops, hot wings in no time, plus not a drop of oil.
You don't have to use
everybody
any
loves
oil
this.
If you don't want to. And let me show you really quick. I'm going to open up this basket. This one's cool. But on the inside here, we've given you two shelves. So you can see that very first basket that you're seeing is our air fry basket. That's what you're going to use with your chicken nuggets, your chicken fingers, your french fries, your fried okra, your fried green tomatoes. And then when you want to remove it, that's how you bake. So it's just an air fry shelf. Now, what Leslie was talking about, the additional purchase, actually doubles the capacity. So it just creates like a little shelf on the inside.
Yeah.
But a lot of air fryers ask you to purchase a whole nother basket, a baking basket.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen that?
Yeah.
They have accessories. Yeah. Dash thought, well, you know what? We really want to make this so everybody can get, it's the same technology as the 300. It's just a smaller footprint. It's still that super convection spinning around on the inside. And then you can go from something as sophisticated as that mac and cheese to literally eliminating your breakfast drive-through line.
Oh my gosh.
And do those crispy, you know, the muffins that I'm talking about. Yes, look at, you can do them yourself. Whether you purchase all your own ingredients or you buy them already frozen, eliminate the breakfast line in the morning. If you're doing the drive-through fast food line, pour your own cup of coffee. It's about 6 cents to do it yourself. Buy your own breakfast sandwich. Throw it in the air fryer as you're getting your makeup on or doing last-minute emails or getting the kids off to school, and grab your breakfast sandwich and go.
My babysitter laughed. She's like, I think that out of everything you've bought, every appliance you've ever bought at HSN.
And I know you've bought everything. I'm
talking. This has been the thing I use the most. I've never put it away since I bought it.
Yep.
And so I like the fact that you don't have to pay the $300.
Yep.
You can still get that great technology. Not just Kelly and I telling you. Our customer made
it
a customer pick.
Yep.
It's practically perfect five star with 196 reviews. 125 are five stars. So
I mean,
this thing is beautiful. Just a smaller footprint, and it looks so pretty on your counter as well.
It's really gorgeous. It's easy to use. It is a new technology, but it's not so over our heads that we're all trying to figure out what does it do. It's basically taking oil out of the equation, hot oil in terms of frying, and adding in air instead of oil. So you're still getting a crisp meal, a crunchy meal, a tasty meal like this pork chop. But you are eliminating the deep frying in terms of the oil.
Right.
But you can do things like, look at how thick that is.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that pork chop, Leslie. And then, oh, this is for you, my girl.
Mm-hmm.
The air-fried Brussels sprout. Something about air-frying a Brussels sprout brings out the most beautiful flavors.
I have converted many people to finally eating Brussels sprouts because of my air fryer.
And look at this crunch. Mm-hmm. Okay, I gotta just show you this one. Look at how that caramelization on the actual exterior of that leaf, that Brussels, that's flavor. That's natural flavors that come from the vegetable. You can add your own vegetable seasoning. You can even dust it with olive oil or avocado oil or peanut oil, whatever is your favorite oil. We sell a spray herb here at HSN. It's called Spray On Herbs. Simply Beyond, it's garlic oil or rosemary oil. That will crisp it up. That will give it flavor as well. That's an awesome item to add to an air frying situation in the kitchen. And then look at our gorgeous
cobbler.
Mm. We bake. You could do like a little flight of brownies. Ooh. If you wanted to, or a little lemon cake or poppy seed
muffin. Hey, that's portion control.
Portion control. And then we
I'm kidding. That's not just for one person.
This is a big.
But that's beautiful.
And then can you imagine like a dollop of whipped cream or even some ice cream on the top of that? Let's get back to our grilled cheese that we started.
Okay. And my mouth is full.
Okay.
With Brussels sprouts though. The white is still the most limited. The red is still the most popular. Remember, we have black, we've got coral, I've got navy, I've got aqua. They're all beautiful. They're about the size of a coffee machine. Yep. Kelly's nailed it on the head when she said that. But you're gonna get that comfort, that yummy, that crisp,
sandwich.
That crunch of fried food
this?
Without the oil, without the butter,
no
without the
butter,
fat.
No butter, no oil, no extra fat. Of course, you know, we've got the cheese on the inside. You got a little fat in the cheese. But I didn't stand and babysit this grilled cheese. I literally put this on, you know, live on TV. I walked away, I flipped it halfway through, and that's what you get, you guys.
Mm.
I mean, you're gonna get the tastiest food out of your Dash air fryer without breaking the bank. Try this technology, get it home, see if this is the right size for you. You're gonna absolutely love it. Go back to hsn.com, read the customer reviews, look at some of the other Dash items. You're gonna go crazy for the air fryer.
You really are. This is that 1.6 quart air fryer with the TruGlide nonstick. Instead of deep frying and adding all that saturated fat, that cholesterol, those things the doctors are telling us to stay away from, you don't have to do that anymore. You can go ahead and just lightly brush with oil or use no oil or butter at all, which is really nice. So you're in control once again, but you're not sacrificing anything. The flavors are there, whether you want to eat really nice and healthy and eat vegetables, or you're feeling that day where you want the bowl of mac and cheese, whatever you want to do, chances are you can make it in your Dash air fryer.
And our shrimp is done. Remember the shrimp and the stir fry? Everything finishes just like that. Mm. How gorgeous is that?
564-773 is your item number. Thank you, Kelly, for joining
Lunch
me.
Lunch is served.
Lunch is served.
Yes.
Here is that rack that I do respectfully recommend you pick this up today because it gives you like two floors inside your air fryer,
and those
right?
Skewers are great for like vegetable skewers. Those come with the rack. Those are little vegetable skewers or meat skewers.
And that's $14.95. It is on FlexPay. Look at that. $3.74 on Flex to get it home. And it just basically multiplies the capacity inside your Dash air fryer. So you get more space, if you will. 577-999 is your item number on that. Quick little reminder, not only is this air fryer at a great price, not only do we have a great deal on the Nutribullet coming up, but we've got a savings frenzy going on at HSN. Sounds dramatic. If you love to shop,
don't
check hsn.com. Just type in savings frenzy and you're going to find some of the most amazing deals we've done all year on your favorite brands, our national brands. So stay with us. We're going to take a quick little break. I probably have Brussels sprouts in my teeth, so I'm going to try to take care of that for you. Stay with us. Nutribullet's next.
Did you know you can stream both HSN and HSN2 live anytime, anyplace? With just the click of a button on your phone, tablet, computer, or smart TV, you're connected to the latest and greatest we have to offer. And with HSN2, there's always something different from what's currently airing on HSN. Head over to hsn.com or open your HSN mobile app and start watching.
It's party time. HSN is turning 41, and you're invited to join the fun.
Are you ready for the party?
Discover surprises you'll love, savings to celebrate, exclusive finds, and all new favorites. We're even giving away a trip a day. So come join the fun all month long. It's our birthday, your party, on HSN and hsn.com.
Back into HSN, everyone. My name is Leslie. I think I got all the Brussels sprouts out of my teeth. I get to present to you something that could very well be life-changing for you. You've probably heard of the brand Nutribullet. We have sold thousands and thousands here at HSN. So many of you said, yes, I want to eat the adequate amount of fruits and vegetables my doctor's begging me to have. I want to eat the rainbow, but I can't eat bowls and bowls of broccoli and bowls of apples. This is your way to go ahead
and extract all that wonderful nutrition and make yourself those fresh smoothies that people pay a lot of money for. Make your dips and your hummuses and your cauliflower pizzas and all these wonderful things using this powerful machine. 950-watt. It's a 10-piece set. We've got it at a this day only price, so consider it a little Nutribullet today's special. The price and the flex pay goes away at midnight, so for less than probably what you'd pay for lunch today, we're gonna say yes to better health, yes to better energy with this amazing design. And of course, our brand spokesperson, you've seen this guy around. He is a wellness and longevity expert for more than 20 years, dedicated his life to health and wellness. And gosh, 8 best-selling books, is that true? Traveling the world, inspiring people. You even find time to do chocolates and to keep bees?
Yes.
You're pretty amazing.
I did bring something very special. I came all the way from Hawaii. I only lost one bag on the way of 3. But I brought my vanilla, and we're gonna have this in this first drink. So I wanted you to just smell this. This is homegrown. This is homegrown.
Oh my
God. Wow. Yeah.
Well, I follow you on social media and I see all the wonderful things.
It's so much fun. Growing food's so great. But I got to tell you, the best thing about it is when you get it liquefied into something like this, like we're going to try right there, we're going to put the whole vanilla bean in. Yeah. Remember, Nutribullet has the power. We have the background. We have been working on this system. I've been with them for 10 years.
I know.
So it's a long road we've been on, and we, every time, we've gotten the price down and increased the power.
Oh, yeah. And this is a beautiful new design. We're getting everything you need right out of the box. So I'm going to let you take it away, because we've got a lot to show our customers.
Let's put some ice in here first. I just want to show everyone right out of the gate that you can put ice in your machine. And again, we've got the power here of what we originally launched as the 600. This is 950 watts, so it's more than 50% more powerful. We could take a whole pair. I'll take the whole thing, just throw the whole thing in there. We'll put in cinnamon. Mm. I'm doing this drink because I'm thirsty. I've been holding out. I was on planes, trains, and automobiles. Yeah,
ooh.
I need something. Mm. I'll put a little bit of honey. I am a beekeeper, so I did bring my honey. So I did a little bit of honey in there. And that's it. And then, well, I want to get some liquid, of course. Let's get something to blend it into. So I got coconut water.
Yeah.
Now, when you get your Nutribullet at home, you're going to get your power base out. You're going to pick your blades, right? Okay. So we got the blades there for you. This configuration has been through hundreds of iterations.
Ooh.
So we've basically perfected it at this point.
Yeah.
And then you're going to fill up to the max line, which is right there at the top.
And
in this case,
it's
right there marked at the top of this black holding material.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm going to put the extractor blades on. So I just gently squeeze this down. If, let's say you're 8 or 80, you don't need to tighten this thing down.
Right.
It's not that kind of thing. You just lightly tighten it down. And you drop it on there, and then you pop it on. And now I've got it just on the normal blend feature. So I just hit it once, and it goes. Just like that.
And I go all the way. I can literally walk away while my breakfast is being served, while my beautiful smoothie is being created. I don't have to go through a drive-thru. I'm getting all my nutrition. And to call this a blender is actually an insult, because it's actually like a nutrition extractor. I'm not losing all that yummy fiber.
That's right. It's not a juicer. Nothing is lost.
Yeah.
Everything's here. All the fiber is still here. And that's why I like blending so much. This is why I arrived at this product over all the years. A blender is really superior to a juicer for daily use. I love juicing. It's a lot of fun to juice. It's a great thing to have some. But when you are, you know, thinking about like food and nutrition throughout the day, you need that fiber. Fiber's a drawing agent. We also need all those antioxidants. Look at these antioxidants right here. Antioxidants are the colors in our food.
Yeah.
And you had mentioned that in your previous episode there. Mm. It was great. I'm so glad you brought that in. Look at how beautiful that is. Now, that had a whole vanilla bean in it. This is going to be really something. I got to try this with you. Hold on.
I can't wait.
Wait for me. Here we go. This is one of my favorite drinks. What is this again? Coconut water, pear, cinnamon, straight vanilla bean. And here we go.
This is the strangest thing, and you're not gonna believe me, but it almost tastes like a pudding in the sense of you got the cinnamon and the vanilla.
The vanilla,
like in horchata?
Yes, yeah, it's a horchata, that's it. You got the flavor,
that's
it.
Oh, it's so good.
Wow. Mm. All right, I'm gonna have another little. We're gonna save this for you guys upstairs if you wanna come down and get this after the show. This one is really exceptional.
And you put the whole pear. Mm-hmm. There was no peeling, there was no extra work on my behalf.
Quick.
Yeah, fast.
Quick. Okay, so like, let's say I wanted to do, I'm just gonna put this on a pulse feature. And then I'm just gonna throw in here, we're gonna make a pineapple salsa.
Okay.
Right, so see, watch how quickly we can do this. So I'll get a few of those in there.
And you're gonna get the large glass. So you're gonna get the large container. Here's the small one you get included. Mm-hmm. And then you even get the blender carafe as well. Okay, so you got pineapple?
Yeah, this configuration, by the way, this is, you are getting such a value. This is the best value we've ever offered here. Mm-hmm. And I will not be back, I'm gonna be out of the country in November. I'm usually here in November.
Yeah.
And I will not be here. So I might try to squeeze in December at late Christmas thing.
Okay.
But that's it.
But this is it. And by the way, that's why we made it a this day only price. And by the way, that FlexPay expires at midnight. So you get everything included that you need, your high power base, your two piece lid with the pitcher. You're also getting the colossal cap, the vessel grip. You're getting everything. So three vessels, the blade.
And the instruction books. That's important.
With the recipes.
With the recipes to get you started. So if you're, I get people, they're calling me, they're like a truck driver. They're like, I've never bought vegetables before. What do I look for? We go into that in that recipe book.
And I'm going to ask you to call us now, too.
Oh,
call us in now, because David's here to talk about this now. 1-866-376-8255. If you want to become part of this show, if Nutribullet did change your life and your wellness, call us now.
Just like, so I'm just using the pulse feature. Boom, instant salsa. Just so you see how quick that was? Just like that. Now, let's say I'm like, I want a little bit more on those onions. I could just go.
Yeah.
Just like that.
And is this the first time we have the pulse feature? Because the ones that I own, I used to just have to put them on and then it would start on its own.
We've been listening to you guys and the feedback we've been getting is, can you just do a different thing for the pulse? Can you do a different thing for blending? Can you change it around for this or that? And so we just decided on this. Let's just show this. Let's see if we can maybe come in on the jib here. You see how it has the different settings? We've got 1 through 5. So this is, one is like 4,000 RPM, and then 5 is up to 20,000 RPM.
Wow.
Then over here, we got the pulse feature, so I could dial it on pulse, which I just did. I instantly made that salsa right there.
Because now
that?
I can control the outcome before you used to, you got what you got, right?
Yes, exactly. And then over here, that's blend. So that's just like the normal Nutribullet that we're all used to. It's, you can just leave it on that one, or you can go to crush, which, well, let's do that one next.
Mm, okay.
That one's really great. And do you want to do another? Oh, this vanilla. Bean.
I've not put it down. It is so out of this world. But I just like how easy.
That's just the best ever.
And then the cleanup, David. Because I think that's the reason people bought in. You know, if you were using a blender, if you were using a juicer, it was a nightmare to clean. So what happens? We put it away under the cabinet. We never use it. With Nutribullet, people were using it every single day.
Every day.
I use it every single day.
When you get to be about my age, I'm almost 50, and you're a guy, you do not want to be cleaning stuff. The main thing about this design is it's got to be easy, instantaneously cleanable. That under the sink, this thing doesn't get anything in it. You just extractor blades, 2 seconds under the faucet, it's clean, into the drying rack, you're done. Literally less than 30 seconds, maybe even less than 10 seconds.
Yeah, because there's nothing left behind.
Nothing
you're not leaving all that priceless fiber in there, right?
But talk about priceless fiber.
Pretty.
Expensive, right, to get berries.
Yeah.
And it's berry season, so what we like to do is when the berry season's happening, we freeze them, right? It's a good way to save money. And then now we're gonna get them all in here, so if I can just get them all into here.
Okay.
Oh, geez, I'm losing a few, but.
And David,
we
do I always have to use a liquid, or are we allowed to put things in without liquid?
You can put things in without liquids. I got a blueberry under my.
Up your sleeve?
Up my sleeve, yeah. I mean, like, this
if that
is, like,
was gonna happen to anybody.
Trick. Okay, so.
Had to be you.
This is great. So, what we can do is we can just literally just crush it like that. Right, so we just got straight frozen vegetables in there, frozen berries in there. And let's see, we got it on crush. So remember the crush setting. Now, all I gotta do is just hit that button once right there.
Oh my gosh.
And it's gonna crush it. Now, I could put a little bit of liquid in there and get that sorbet kind of thing happening. But another way to do that is just to kind of shake it up a little bit.
Yeah.
And then just do it again. And that way we can get, this is basically gonna make a sorbet.
Oh my gosh.
Normally what I like to put in here, I like just a little bit of coconut water in there because it just adds that, because you know with a sorbet, look at this. Look at, I mean.
Oh yeah, you really do have like a sorbet there.
Just check that out.
Look at that.
Right, instantaneously.
Yeah.
Now, if I wanted to get a little coconut water and a little bit of coconut milk, then it's gonna just take off. So this is the coconut water here. Let me just add a tiny little bit. And then this is gonna smooth over nicely. I'll use this one. And we'll get a really nice sorbet. And yeah, I think you're gonna really enjoy the flavor of this as well.
And don't forget, by the way, that you're gonna get your instruction guide. You're also gonna get recipes included, and you'll have recipes for pulsing, recipes for blending, and recipes for crushing as well, like a macadamia nut crust. Maybe you wanna coat your fish in that, or grain-free chicken tenders if you have anybody that has gluten intolerance.
Okay, here. I gotta feed you. Can I feed you?
Yes.
Okay, can you guys see this?
Nobody's ever asked me for that.
Take a look in there.
Is that, look at that.
Can you see that?
And that's like,
okay, you see how brilliantly, look at that. Look at that right there.
And by the way, this is better than ice cream. As guilt-free as it gets.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And this is as guilt. There's no sugar, nothing added. This is all food. This is like, this could be a big bite. Hold on, let me shrink this down.
Be nice.
I don't want to give you a brain freeze either. Okay, here we go. Let's try it. Here we go. Guilt-free, middle of the night, you know, midnight, whatever, right?
And that could have been a banana if I wanted
in
there.
Could have been a banana, absolutely. In fact, I like pineapple a lot in here.
Mmm. Mmm. And the texture's right.
Whoa, that was good.
And you got the texture right. Uh-huh. Because it is like that sherbet, right? Or that the five-star restaurants will give you to go ahead and cleanse your palate.
I want you guys to see that.
Guilt-free dessert.
Guilt-free dessert.
Yeah.
Look at just, you see the color? That's the antioxidants. These are called anthocyanins. One of the reasons why I like to put in coconut milk with this is you absorb more of those antioxidants. There's a little bit of something oily there, which coconut milk is, has a little bit of oil in it. Mm. And you can see just the brilliance of that. This is really one of the best things about Nutribullet is, this is so good.
I know.
You can actually get your five fruits and vegetables in every day.
And that's fact, why people that's bought key. In, right? Because there's no way we can eat bowls and bowls of broccoli and bowls of apples.
You're going to say, oh, I can eat a salad. You actually, when it comes right down to it, even at the best digestion of a human being, we're only absorbing 40% of that salad.
Right.
Here, we're talking about exposing, you know, 95, 98% of that material. You're blending it. You're increasing the surface area, so you absorb more, and you feel a difference from that. And it's a brighter energy. Biggest complaint I get, Leslie, is I don't have enough energy. Let me tell you something. I got in last night, probably got back to my hotel at 1 in the morning. I got there at 2. I got to bed at 4. I was up before 7.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think I'm looking too bad. I mean, after all that flight from Hawaii and everything
else. No, and I can't even tell that you're, you know how you get parched and you get,
all the flying and everything else. That's the power of nutrition. That's the importance of fruits and vegetables. Is if you want to have more energy, but it's not stimulants, it's not calories, it's not even more protein. Mm. It's just the real,
It's the real deal. Yeah, and you was it Hippocrates that said, let your food be your medicine and your medicine be your food. You know, there's everything we need in our fruits and our veggies and our strawberries and, you know, that delicious pineapple and the mango. You can do this because it's as easy as it gets. And minimal cleanup, David.
It's so fast. I mean, again, this is designed for men in particular, like me.
Yeah.
I don't want to clean stuff up. Yeah. I've got 2 seconds. I got to be out the door. And by the way, you can run out the door with this. That's why the cup you make it in is the cup you're going out with, right? You know, in the old days, you'd have something else. You'd be like, okay, we got to pour this over here, and you got to clean this, that thing. This way, we just keep it all super simple. Here, let's just throw all kinds of fruits and vegetables in here. In fact,
so you started with what?
Seven
little broccoli
servings.
Okay.
Broccoli. Chard,
okay.
Beets, carrots, apple.
Okay.
I'll put a little lemon in there, celery. So we're doing 7 servings of fruits and vegetables right in there. We'll just do, let's take some of this water here.
Yeah, even if we just did one Nutribullet a day.
Oh, that's
this could be life changing.
We know that it is. Yeah. We've been doing this for years. I've been here on HSN for 6.5 years. The testimonials we've gotten over the years is absolutely outrageous just from doing one Nutriblast a day. In fact, a lot of times, as you get, you know, again, when you get to about 50, you know, you're about my age, you start going, I can't eat all this food.
So
I do one of these a day. That's my meal. It's a meal replacement.
Yeah, it is. It really is. Our testimonial line is up and available for you. This has transformed so many people's lives. It's 1-866-376-8255. Please share with your fellow customer. Please share with us how those Nutriblasts, getting all that fiber, the nutrient, that energy has changed your life. Remember, you're getting everything out of the box today to go ahead and get those nutrients and to blast and get your 5 to 7 servings of fruits and vegetables a day. You'll even be getting recipes, and I think it's like over 30 recipes that you're getting included today, ways of making soups and avocado bisques. I mean, I have avocado bisque in here, protein pancakes.
It's all in there.
It's all vegan black bean burger.
These are the favorites too.
Amazing.
Let me just go over something really quickly with the use of this machine. You saw that at any time, like if I put this thing on like that, I hit the button, it starts. At any time, I can go, okay, I stop it.
Right.
Anytime. Or it just shuts off automatically at 60 seconds.
Right.
Yeah. So that just, I just wanted to clarify that. So there's no way, because there's been times where I've been like Nutriblasting.
Yeah.
Then I get a phone call. right? And all of a sudden, you know, it's going, and I'm like on the call. Next thing, I'm distracted over here. It turns off automatically.
Yeah. And so that's something for you to think about. You don't have to watch this. You don't have to babysit it. You literally press the button, you walk away, and you know that your breakfast is being served as you're walking away. And this could be your meal replacement. This could be the answer to losing that stubborn weight that you finally wanted to lose. This was the one that you started with broccoli and veggies.
Yes, there was at least 4 sprigs of broccoli that I put in there. You tell me if you even taste one. I bet you don't even taste it at all. Here, let me try this out. Here we go.
You don't taste it at all.
I taste the carrot.
Maybe that's how you trick your kids into eating more, drinking more fruits and vegetables as well.
I love that flavor of chard. You know, chard reminds me of when we were younger, we were really doing lots and lots of juicing. And the chard, that flavor. To me, chard is one of the most nutritious vegetables on straight minerals, antioxidants, nutrients. Chard is like up at the top. The only limiter on chard is oxalic acid.
Okay.
Right? So there's only a certain amount. You need oxalic acid from vegetables.
Right.
But too much is a little hard on some people in the kidneys and things like that.
Right.
So to get some chard in your diet is, as from nutrition perspective,
you want to do it.
Yes.
You want to do it.
Yes.
So this is the way you don't even taste it. Mm-hmm. I mean, you don't even, you know what I taste, to be honest with you, I get a little bit of the apple and I'm tasting the beets and the carrots. I'm not tasting the green at all.
And there was celery in there. So we had 7 servings of fruits and vegetables in that one drink. Now, University of College London did a study and they found out people who had 5 fruits and vegetables were healthier. People who had 6 were healthier than the ones who had 5. People who had 7 servings of fruits and vegetables were healthier than the ones who had 6 or 5, and then it kept going up to 9. They found out 9 servings of fruits and vegetables, those people were the healthiest in the population.
And not only do we get skin like yours, I mean, they say when you eat the rainbow, you can almost see it in your complexion, in your energy, but you know, you're getting that fiber, you're never losing it, never wasting it. Here's how it works once again. If you've never heard of it, it's not a blender, you guys. It's an extractor, right?
See, that's the cyclonic action. It's driving, it's impelling the seeds, the stems, the skins, into those extractor blades, spinning at a whopping 20,000 RPM, driven by 950 watts of power.
Is this the most powerful you guys have ever made?
For that price, by far, this is the most powerful motor you can get for this price anywhere in the world.
Okay, so please keep in mind that FlexPay, your opportunity to get it for $17 shipped to your door, that goes away at midnight. That's this day only. The price is this day only as well. You will be getting basically 3 of the carafes because you get the large, you get the small, and you're also getting the blender carafe. You will be getting 2 of your lids, so the super colossal lid, the regular lid, and then the comfort lid. So basically, if you want to drink right out of your cup, you slide this on and it's easier, a little nicer on your mouth to go ahead and drink. Here's your blade. All of this included today, plus your 32 recipes to get you started on longevity, on wellness, on feeling energy. All of that today, your item number is 625-579. So where do we go next? We only have 7 minutes left, and I want you to get through the table.
Okay.
Because I want to taste everything.
Let's keep rocking. All right. This is a strawberry lemonade. Now, what I did is I used a different carafe. This one is the one that's open. Now, I typically at home use this for, like, hot chocolate.
Okay.
So I'll take, like, a hot tea or something, and I'll pour it into my chocolate that's already in there, and I'll just blast it.
Okay.
That way that the gases can escape. Because if you do it with, and when it's sealed, because normally it's completely sealed.
You don't want to do that.
With a hot, when you open, it'll go, psh, and it'll shoot out on you.
Okay.
So that's why we developed this system. But you don't, you can use this for lemonade, like we're using it here. So what did I do? I filled up to the max line. You can see there's a little thing there that says max. I put my 4 strawberries in there. I put a whole lemon in there. I put a little bit of the basil in there. You know, just give some flavor to the lemonade. In fact, what we can do, if we want to, because I'm a beekeeper, I can do this.
You are like living my dream. I've always wanted to
keeping
be a beekeeper.
Bees, and they were irritated at me recently. I mean, I had like, they were dive bombing me. I actually got nose bombed. A bee came at hit me in the nose. I was like, whoa, you know, I was hanging out in front of the hive
day.
Too much. They don't like that. Okay, so let's just set to what? Let's do some of the numbers. Let's do number 4. That's gonna get us out to about 18,000 RPM. So then we go, you can see what's happening here. It's gonna blast it. By the way, if I wanna turn up a little bit, I can get it up higher.
And I like that I can control it now, David, because before, like, for example, the models I have, I was never able to control it. I would have to stop it myself. You know, now if I wanted to pulse, I can get it to a thicker consistency or, you know, a coarser consistency. Mm. You basically press the button, you set the dot, you'll walk away.
Check it out.
Okay.
Let's just look at, just watch what's happening here.
Oh my
gosh. See that texture? completely emulsified. Let me just show that again. I want everybody to see that. This cyclonic action gives you such texture, right? Watch again, look at this. Just, there's no chunks. The chunks are gone. Nobody wants to chew through vegetables in their smoothie. It's gross.
By the way, the basil and the lemonade.
It works.
I would never have thought of that. It works. It's really, gives it a little twist. It's so good.
I needed that right there. That's got that hydration, right? It's got that, when you're on planes, you get dehydrated. You don't realize it, but you know what I mean? Like, you know, I'm flying from Hawaii then to San Francisco over to here.
Long flights.
Okay, so that's that. Now let's just say we're gonna do a pesto sauce, okay? So real quick and fast, I'll put the basil in there. And by the way, if you're a British resident living in the US, basil is how they like to say it there. Put some Parmesan cheese in there, put a couple chunks of that. I've got a couple chunks of garlic. Now, one thing about garlic that's amazing is you can actually throw with a NutriBullet, you can throw the whole skin in there. You don't have to peel it.
You could, you can eat that?
Yeah, the skin actually adds a sweetness to the garlic. I recommend it in all my recipes if you're using NutriBullet. It will liquefy the skin. How interesting is that?
Well, you did it with the pear.
Right? Everything.
Yeah, okay.
The skins of these vegetables have so many important antioxidants and nutrients that we're throwing away. The skin of cucumber is the most important beauty nutrient probably that could be in our diet.
Really?
We're peeling it away. Yeah, the silica for skin, hair, nails, youthening, right? Nourishing, hydration, cucumber.
Yeah.
If you had to ask me, like, what's the number one vegetable, I'm gonna say, because it's really a vegetable fruit, cucumber. Cucumber, celery, that combination, really good. Okay, so there's that. Let's put a little bit of oil in there.
Okay.
So we're going for a little pesto sauce kind of thing. Maybe I went too oily, but we'll see. Okay, then we'll just do this.
Imagine never having to buy store-bought again. With the final 3 minutes left, you will never have to buy a dressing again.
So I'm gonna pulse this one, so I'm gonna put this on the pulse. Now watch this. So I sit it like that, and I just touch this as I want to pulse it, right? So I can just go like that.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying?
You're in control.
Yeah, so if I wanted it to be like that texture, then I could be that texture. If I wanted to go a little bit more, I could do more. I could shake this around, be like, okay, maybe I want to blend it up a little bit more, and just pulse it. Pulse it. So you're completely in control. You guys have been wanting this from us for years.
Yeah.
Now you got it. We got that for you. And then, you know, let's say I want it to be there more. What do you think? That's probably good.
Yeah.
Okay, so then I'm going to go for like this kind of pesto sauce. It's kind of chunky, but then I can put this on here.
Oh my gosh, so good. I wish you could smell the studio
there
right now.
Boom.
Can I tell you too, you can't even get this dish for that flex pay. I mean, it's $17 to get all of this home to start making, what is it that you like? Is it smoothies? Do you wanna make your own salad dressings? Do you wanna make your own dips?
Soups.
Do you wanna make your own sorbets, your own fresh soups? Please stop eating out of the can, especially if you've got like, you know, high blood pressure. You know, all of that stuff is laden in sodium, right?
Right now in fruit season, freeze your fruits, like bananas, get them, you know, they go ripe, they turn brown, get a big freezer bag, freeze them all, save them into the season, so I can take these frozen fruits, pineapple, frozen banana. This is a mixture of coconut.
Oh my gosh,
right here.
What
so
is
we're gonna
that?
Get that, it's gonna be really good.
What is that? Now tell me what it is.
Okay, so this right here contains coconut milk, right, so this has been whipped.
Ooh,
yeah, so I'm gonna get
good.
This looks really good. Let's do it.
Yeah, it does. Okay, this is like straight
smoothie.
Yeah.
You know, good stuff. Okay, and then let's see, what else do we want to put in there? I like to have let's put a little bit of pineapple in there.
Yeah.
And then let's put a little vegetable something in there.
And you know,
one of the things we really like recommending whenever you get, you know, you're getting a lot of sugar.
Yeah.
Right? So let's get some green vegetables in
balance.
There.
That
balance it out.
You
so
said you love the chard.
I like chard, I like broccoli, and I like Brussels sprouts.
Okay.
Now, there's no way you would normally throw that in a smoothie, but you won't even taste it. That's what's good, because you're getting that, but you don't taste it. So I like to, I'm slipping it in. You see the concept there? Okay, now, let's go. We're going to put some of the water in there. Boom.
And you know, we're not only saying that your energy will change. David, I wish we would have had calls. We'd certainly set up the phone lines, but you really feel it, because how could you not? I mean, you've got everything in there, from minerals and vitamins and antioxidants, all of that stuff.
It's the best. Okay, we're gonna put on
that. Look at the power
of
those 950 watts. I mean, that's pretty amazing. You set it and you walked away. You don't have to do anything. My unit doesn't do that. So this is that new design, customer smoke. You guys listened.
Let's check this out.
Okay.
Now, all I've got to do, again, is just take off those extractor blades. That goes into the sink, and it's just the faucet washes that in 2 seconds, drying rack,
that's
done.
That's it.
Okay, I can drink right out of here. Remember, you're going to get the lip rings that come with it.
Yeah.
So I can take that, I can put that right on there, I can drink straight out of that.
Yeah.
If I want to serve you, for example,
yeah.
say we're, you know, where you're over my house, I'm like, hey, come on over. Then I'm going to serve it up like this.
Woo, final 20 seconds.
Here we go. Boom, you try that out.
I can do this. Okay. If you want this, 625-579 is your item number. It'll be the best $17 you spent. We will ship it all out to you for that flex pay, but all of that expires at midnight. So please think about this. You will be amazed by how it changes your life and your energy.
You will have the best day ever. That's how good was that one?
That was my favorite. 625-579 is your item number, David. It's always so good to see you. You inspire us. It's amazing. Stay in the ordering process. We are very busy this morning. Also available for you, we've got many things that we just don't even have time to show you in this cooking and kitchen celebration. Remember, Charbroil, we still got some in stock. Huge customer pick. It's available for you. It's a true 3-in-1 broiler, roaster, smoker, grill. Probably the last grill you'll ever have to buy. And truthfully, it's normally $249.95. Today we got it $100 off for the birthday. And these are the last days where you can take advantage of that. So I certainly would. $30 on a credit card. Flex 608-557 is your item number. I've had a wonderful time shopping with you. Please say yes to more energy, more health, more longevity. Cheers to you. I love you. Have a blessed day.